Now you've seen them?
Yeah, I've seen them.
So the tree was on your property?
Yes.
It fell onto his property?
Yes.
Damaged his fence clearly and damaged the gazebo. Now you explain to me why you're not responsible.